All right, Prometheus, what's going on here? First you try to kill me and now you're helping me? Whose side are you on, really?
I'm on your side, Michael. I know it's hard to believe, but hear me out. Adams has been using you since the beginning. Now that you've served your purpose, he wants you out of the picture.
Why should I believe you?
Right now, you don't need to. You just need to listen. There's a drudge nest underneath the Library of Congress. It has to be destroyed before they infest the city, and you're the only one who can do it. I've given you a suit of trust armor that we confiscated from one of Adam's weapons caches. I haven't been able to completely activate all its functions yet, but it will protect you from some damage and slowly regenerate your health. I just hope it's enough.
Hold on a minute, you still haven't explained what's going on here.
There's no time, Michael. That nest is a ticking bomb, and this city is doomed if it should go off. You've got to hurry.
I'll go along with you for now, but if you're lying to me, I'll take you down hard. Do you understand me?
I would expect nothing less. Be careful, Michael. Adams has puppets stationed throughout this building with orders to kill anyone they see.
Mr. Ford, what an unexpected surprise.
Adams, what sort of game are you playing?
This is no game. Deadly serious. The Trust has guided this nation for over 200 years. We shaped it, the preeminent superpower on the planet, and we will continue to improve it by any means necessary. I understand that our methods may appear extreme, but I assure you the country will emerge from this crisis stronger than ever. If you truly want to serve your country, join us. The Trust can use people like you.
Go to hell.
Pity. I'll keep the offer open, but I'm going to need that ASE back, one way or another.
Michael, come in. Michael? Are you there?
Prometheus, where were you?
Sorry, Adams has some sort of jamming technology. I had to work around it. To reach the Drudge Nest, we'll have to hack into the Trust mainframe. There should be a data port in the library's main reading room.
bodies from the cemeteries being taken? Are they creating puppets?
Keep moving. Don't let them close in on you. don't stop. The reading room is just ahead. Picking up signals from a trust data port. Secure the room while I try to locate it. Behind a secure door. You'll have to hack the door lock to open it. Triggered the failsafe. I'll need some time to keep it from wiping its memory core. Much longer. A few more seconds. Managed to salvage the access codes before the system shut down. Now clear the area of any remaining drugs before you proceed. Entering access codes. This is part of the DC sewer system. The nest is located deep within it. Floodgate is as sturdy as any security door. You'll need to find the valve that controls it. Down here should operate the same way. All the doors down here should operate the same way. Thank you. GSE is in the direction of the main one. You must be getting close. Drudge are nothing but monsters, Michael. Abominations. Do whatever you have to do to bring down this entire nest. That should put a serious dent in the Drudge forces, but our work is just starting. Get out of there, and we'll plan our next move.